Pro as shit, man. Okay. Summon sign is down.
I see it. Okey-doke. Here we go. All righty.
Well, that hurt.
It did. I took the brunt of it, it looks like.
Yeah.
This lady. I have another one.
Can you drop it to me?
Yes, I will. You can have it. I am pissed. Oh my god. That's not even fair.
It's funny, though. Pontiff Knight, great size.
There's Goddard and Henri.
Summoning another phantom.
Yes. That way we have three, meaning we have a chump that can take damage, and we have you.
Oh, wow. I was expecting me to be the chump that takes damage.
You do damage.
I do damage.
Hello, Aldrich. Or you're not Aldrich, you're Sullivan. Okay. Fuck, I missed. I need you to hit him. Please hit him. Oh. Thank you. He does a lot of damage.
No kidding!
He's super easily parried, though. Ouch.
That hurt.
Oh, wow, he got me with that too. Okay, he's doing his little thing. Ow! Wow, I forgot about that one. Ow! Wow, that hurt.
Oh, they both hit me. I am out of this fight.
Nope. Let me get a sweet ass parry on ya. Or not. Fine. I got one parry on him, and you got that on camera. I'm happy. Also, welcome to Fight Club Central. The direct area after this is the Fight Club area, Fight Club summon area of all three Dark Souls games so far.
Well then.
It is awesome. Alrighty.
Did you beat him?
Yes, I did.
Nice.
I mean, maybe
I was hoping he was going to start trying to hit me instead of summon his other guy. But he just went ahead and started hitting me. Or summoning his other guy and hitting me.
Deepest gratitude. I am Siegfried Katarina Sernuchel.
Alright.
With my trusty suit of armor, I'll be out of here in a jiffy. Until we meet again, comrade.
Okay, so I'll join your world. And we'll get to the boss on your world.
No, with my trust.
I completed the Sigurd part just now. I threw him his armor.
Nice.
I'll be back at that church in a second.
Actually, you're going to want to go to... yeah, you can go to the church and do that. What you're going to want to do with this, that next one, actually, I'll just meet you at the church. Because we're going to go in that same area anyway. Do you know that fireplace? He's going to be at the fireplace. Over in that one house with the Black Knights.
Oh. Okay. Is your summon sign down?
It is.
Just taking a little bit to load in. Mm-hmm. There it is.
Wow, you're wearing the Armor of Thorns set.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't realize you were wearing the entire thing.
Oh, no, not the whole thing.
Oh, the majority of it.
Yeah. The pants and the chest armor. Wait, why are we headed that way? Oh, Sigurd?
Sigurd. Also, because I believe it gives me a second chance of hitting the Black Knights. No?
Nope, they're gone.
Aww, I'm upset.
No farming them here.
No.
Oh!
Doom. Doom. Well, go ahead and talk to Sigurd. He's in here.
Luckily, we already cleared out this area.
Yeah, well, that's a lot of dishes.
Is he sleeping?
Yeah, okay.
Excuse me, I must have dozed off.
Dishes.
It's rather warm in here. Well, hasn't it been all too long? It's good to see you. Oh, I seem to have missed my chance, so I, Siegfried of Katarina, offer my deepest gratitude, and a little surprise to go with it. It's all yours.
Emit Force.
I know. Yep. Won't you join me for dinner? I make a fine Ester soup.
You might actually
I've got some stewing right now. Even we undead deserve a little normalcy. From time to time. And finally, upon this rendezvous, let us make a toast.
Oh, Sigbru.
Yep.
To your valor, my sword, and our sworn duties.
Oh no, I skipped the dialogue.
Have you heard? Somewhere, hidden right here in Irithyll, is a deep dungeon. And even below that, the profaned capital, home of Yorm, the reclusive giant lord. That reminds me, I've a grave promise to keep.
Oh. Is he asleep now?
Sorry. I'm afraid nope. I've cast a cloud over things.
He looks like he's asleep on my camera.
Well,
Nara's going to have a little nap.
The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast. Like I have right now.
Okay, I got sleep.
Nice. Well, this Doom guy hasn't showed up either yet.
Oh yeah, I forgot. There was a Doom guy.
You're Doom. It'd be funny if we just go into the boss fight and just go ahead and do that. Not bother with him. In fact, that would be freaking hilarious.
Downright disrespectful.
Well, if the guy's not gonna show up...
Fair enough.
Why care? Or he's waiting to hide in here, which is a likely candidate, too. This area is a bunch of bullcrap. Nope, nope. Ouch. Okay, ouch.
Oh, I got frostbite.
Oh, yeah, you just killed me.
Well then. Get wrecked.
Yeah. Good luck. I'll try and make my way over there. Pretty easy to get over there for me. So you don't have to face the Doom guy alone. I don't know if he left or not. I didn't see him leave, so I assume he's still there.
I assume so. Ah, oh, crap. These guys keep charging me out of this room without me even seeing them.
Nope, nope. Nope. Ow, 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 ow.
So where are you?
I have my summon sign outside of the door.
Which door?
The first door.
The elevator door?
Did you die?
No.
The door for the room filled with everything.
Oh, okay. Oh, there it is.
Did you clear it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought you hadn't cleared it yet. But we're just about to hit the boss, and I will have full Estus Blasts. I don't know how you're doing, but I'm...
I have 7, which is enough.
Alright, and you can do another...
Oh, crap.
And... What?
He almost backstabbed me.
Oh. He's backing up.
He should have backstabbed me.
I think he wasn't expecting that. No. Oh my
my god, he's stuck!
If he thinks he's gonna get people in there, that's hilarious. Oh, he's gonna try and get people from the boss area. Well, I'm at Forest as class, so he's gonna get the scythe person. He's one hit. No, nope. He's full hits.
Oh, fuck me.
God dang it. Oh, he's using that weapon art for the thing. But I'll have my summon sign down in the same area if you'd like to use it. Not really the same area, I'll try and get it up there if you're still alive.
Oh, he had super poise.
I have it down over in there, you should see it here soon. If you're still alive. I don't know if you are.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, bummer.
Both of the people came down the thing and got me. I got trapped in a corner repeatedly.
We should have killed him when he got him trapped in the corner over here.
Yeah.
Yeah, close. He didn't get it done.
Okay, I'm popping another ember.
Alright.
I'll be back in the church.
Just go up the elevator.
Oh, yeah.
I'll have a summon sign right in front of the elevator. On top.
I'm up at the door.
The door? The door filled with enemies?
Yeah.
Alright, let me put my summon sign down. I'm surprised you didn't see it. It was like at the end, elevator up top.
Oh.
Oh, it's by the door now.
God damn it. I'm not seeing.
It's down. Right in front of the door.
Okay.
You have an ember?
Yep. There it is.
Okay. I was about to say, did you not have an ember again?
Hey, that was one time.
You did make that mistake once.
I'll say there's a shortcut over here.
Shortcut?
Yeah.
Yeah, to get to the boss fight really fast.
I think it leads up that elevator behind the casters.
Hmm?
Over here. If you drop down, I'm pretty sure that's the ladder room.
Take a little bit of damage. Yeah, it is. The balance of how much damage do you want to take?
pick those up.
Ow. Well,
I'll be waiting here.
Two for two. Can't complain about that.
I'll be waiting just outside of the room we just cleared, actually. On that little walkway.
I can put up a summon sign up there.
Okay. Well, the other guy was walking. The other guy's walking towards me.
Well, he's not hard to beat. Well, I'll have it right at the top of the stairs.
Fine.
Is this guy gonna try and attack me? No. I am being summoned to the other world.
Lord Paleshade.
What?
Lord Paleshade.
An invader?
No. A summon. Oh. I could get him, or I could get...
You can probably get this guy who is...
I can get Goddard, Blackhand like Goddard.
And then Henri's over here.
I'll get Henri. Should we go down this way and open up this shortcut?
Yes. I will go ahead and take damage for you, because you need all of your... Okay, I messed up. Oh, I still hear him. Souls.
Ember?
Mm-hmm. Try parrying. There's like three signs here that say try parrying.
Should I equip a shield for parrying?
Don't worry about it. That requires skill that you don't have.
Ouch.
You hit things.
Savage?
Hey, you said it yourself. That requires skill.
Savage?
Please go after me. No, he's not going after me. What a bloody cunt. Okay. Nope. Ow. I don't want you to go after me now. Nope. Ooh, hyper armor did not save me there. That is a freaking crazy combo. I need you to hit him.
I hit him.
Just breaking aggro would be nice.
Oh, he impaled me.
Dear God, please don't die.
Well, that's a new attack I haven't seen.
Yeah, it hurts a lot. Ooh, wow, I almost died there. He is going after Henri.
I'm okay with this. Oh, look out. Yep.
Nope.
I did 661 damage in one hit.
Nope. How? No. Alright, you got this.
No, shockwave got me. What was that shockwave and how do I avoid it?
Be far enough away from it and know what it looks like.
Ah.
Or roll when it's happening.
Timing. Another ember.
Now I will be as a sun. Right up top.
Why not at the fire?
Oh, because you can make a quick run to this already. Shortcut. Just go out the fire and take... You followed me on my way there.
Yeah.
Almost there.
Yep.
Alright.
Backstabbed one of the sentinel guards outside. Oh crap.
Oh, she's going for you. Ooh.
Yeah, I'm going to equip a shield for this fight. I like the one-handed stance better.
You can still use the one-handed stance. You can actually parry with just your fist.
I feel like that would hurt.
Oh, never mind. No, you can't. Well, if you have a Cestus, you can parry with it. That doesn't weigh much.
Yeah, but I have a shield that weighs 2.
The Cestus weighs 0.5. And can parry.
Well then.
It's really fast, so what you want to aim for is right as they're about to hit you, and then use it.
Okay.
Or do you have the target shield? Is that the one you have?
No, I don't think I have a target shield.
Okay, well, this one has the most parry frames in the game.
I'll try a round shield, actually, then.
If it is it a medium shield? Yeah, so you're going to want to, as soon as they start going down, parry.
Okay. Let's go. Souls retrieved. Okay, Animu, go get him.
Okay, hyper armor saved me there. Oh, good lord. I'll heal real quick after he stops trying to kill me.
Thought I got that. Oh, crap.
God.
He took offense to me healing.
I think he knows his AI is programmed to know what healing looks like. God dang it.
I'd say so. They used to program that into the gibbosses, I know.
Oh! No! Oh, I parried him. And then I failed. Okay, back up. And right, on right, on right.
Oh.
Ow. Ow. Thank you. Punish him.
How am I alive? How am I alive?
I don't know, but I can tell you this right now, even if you died, we would have been able to kill him.
Yeah, but did you see my health?
Yup. Alrighty, so we get to go into the next fun area. Oh, I have 30,000 souls. That might be a level up.
I have 43,000. That is definitely a level up.
It's sad, but I don't think 30,000 souls is a level up anymore.
Travel, Firelink Shrine, what level are you?
That's a good question. 73.
Good lord.
I've had the extra souls the entire game. I've had the silver ring for the entire game, along with a lot of other things. Because on my times that I spent doing my errands, I did get a lot of souls. Retreating to a darkness beyond the reach of flame. Good, I got a level up. 20 vitality. What'll that put me at?
Farewell, Ashen One.
Is that? Oh, yay. I can put on a little bit better armor. I like my hat.
Welcome home, speak very well, then Tuthaken.
I have altered his soul. Should see if I can buy anything with it. Manifestations
of disparity. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
I don't have enough faith. Alright, I will meet you at Pontiff Sullivan Bonfire. The other side of it, at least. Through the doorway.
Okay, now I have decent poise again. Oh yeah, did the Pontiff Sullivan soul have anything good with it?
There's an ultra great sword and a great sword. One requires 12 faith, which I know you don't have.
Nope.
The other is a flame one. That's the ultra great sword one. And there's two crystal lizard thingamajiggies outside past the doorway.
Oh, I see them.
Be wary of skill, visions of dark spirit. Be wary of leaving. Alright, I'll set my summon sign out.
I got invaded.
Oh, well, my summon sign is right down on top, and it's nice and golden, and you should be able to see it.
Okay.
This is another covenant area.
Hmm.
Also, this is the Fight Club area. As I said, you will see a lot of invaders here.
I only got one of the Titanite bugs because it was already disappearing when my hit landed, so it didn't count it.
Oh. He's being kind.
Yeah. He waved at me instead of ganking me.
Yeah, he's a Fight Club spirit. If you want to go ahead and duel him, you can go ahead and duel him.
Sure, I'll duel him.
Bow. And no Estus during this fight, most likely, unless he Estus is first.
Okay. Ah.
Ooh, he got a hit on you.
Yeah. At range.
Looks like he has a bleed weapon. You got range. Ooh, sounds like you got a good hit on him.
I got an okay hit on him.
You do more damage than two hits of him.
Oh. Nope. I was hitting B and it wanted to roll me. He got me with that stun lock, I guess.
Yeah. But yeah, usually if you get invaded in this area, it's either a Fight Club or if it's the Aldrich Faithful, it's the, It's either Aldrich Faithful or it's, Fight Club. If it's Aldrich Faithful, don't worry about the Estus rules or the rules of dueling. If it's Fight Club, you might have to worry about the rules of dueling.
Put down your summon sign, please.
Yeah. And now that I'm here, though, if you do get invaded, I'm just going to go ahead and go with regular rules. And not Fight Club rules. Etiquette in Dark Souls is weird.
Mm-hmm.
You just gotta know when to do what.
Ultra Greatsword that we currently have. Great for PvE. Not the best for PvP because of how slow it is, I feel.
Nah, but you can get some pretty good surprises with them. Yeah, I want to go this way. I don't want to deal with those people over there yet. So there's items over here.
More of these guys?
Yep. Ah, To be honest, you can make most weapons work in PvP.
Yeah. I just...
You gotta really know the moveset of the weapon.
Yeah. Haven't been using this as long as that great hammer. Oh, crap.
I believe there's an item over here.
Why are they Deacon of the Deep people here?
Because this is the, back of the cathedral, and B, this is the Anna Orlando. Yeah, these guys are easy to parry. Okay, no, we got invaded. Aldrich Faithful, move away. This is standard invasion rules.
Should I?
They're playing pretty nice, to be honest. Well, we'll see. Okay, yeah, we're fighting now. Ooh, that's got, nope.
Right.
I'm gonna say he was ruling me, so that was a little rude, but anyway.
I thought you said normal rules.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting her to duel.
Screw it.
I'm not gonna complain. But yeah. It looked like she wanted to duel.
Ow, these fireballs.
Ow. Holy crap.
They actually hurt.
Yeah, they do. They are really easy to parry, though, to be honest. Oh, no. Not this area.
What area?
Fuck a doodle-doo.
Who are these guys?
These guys are assholes. Fuck, I missed. Nope. Yes. Kill him. Oh, goddamn. There's one left.
Oh, these are the dragon people, I'm assuming?
Yes. And they have the most hateful moves ever. I hate playing with them. Huh. Here, do this.
Ooh.
Okay, I'm gonna tell you right now, there are those giant lightning things that spew lightning and bite you down here.
I don't know what that is. Oh!
That thing. So, we can attract the one over... start climbing up the ladder.
Why?
Go, start climbing up the ladder. If you double press B, you can most likely get a plunge attack off on them, and we can do a lot of damage with that.
Okay.
Okay, climb. Okay. Get over here. Get over here. Come on. Okay.
Oh, 13,000 souls.
Yeah, They're worth a lot of souls, but they're a pain in the ass to kill.
Same yeah.
thing. I'll lure.
Okay.
You go ahead and do that. There's one more. Okay.
It doesn't seem
He's
to be
not following.
Yeah.
Yep, he's gone.
He seemed to have hit an invisible wall. Oh, there we go.
Nope, he's going.
He's walking back home.
Alright. Okay, he seems to be coming this way now. Yes, he is. I need you. Nope. Ow. Nope. Lightning. Oh.
Ring of favor.
Oh, that's where it is. Okay. Once we do it in my world, I'm going to do this.
Human dregs.
The ring of favor and protection is one of the best rings. It gives you extra carry weight, including health, endurance. It's like the all-around good ring. That's awesome.
Deep gem. Who's this guy in the corner?
Go to him.
Talk to him?
Yup.
Figured as much. He looked covenant-like. Oh, Aldrich Faithful. Want me to sit down at this bonfire and come back to there?
Yes, please.
Those things don't respawn, I'm assuming.
No, the two Durang Knights? No, they don't. Thank goodness.
No, the two things that were in this room.
No. I don't think so, at least.
I didn't think that it was a bonfire right there. Mm-hmm. Oh, This one's the longest episode I think we've had.
How long?
47 minutes, because I forgot about it.
I
meant to cut it off once we beat the boss, and then I didn't. So, yeah. Bye, YouTube.
Bye-bye.